special guest tonight, which are the Orlons. But before they come out, I want to bring out a radio personality who's been very close with the band for many years, Steve Kurtz.
Thank you, everybody. Welcome to the legendary Dobbs. My name is Steve Kurtz from Cruising 92.1 FM, and I'll be your host for the evening. Now, what I want to do is take you back, way back, back to like the late 50s. There was a group called Little Audrey and the Teenettes. It was an all-female group. There was another group called the Romeos, all-male group. And it was a chance meeting between the lead singer of the Romeos and the Teenettes while they were practicing on a porch that put together what you're going to see tonight. Because they became a group that everybody came to know called the Orlons. They went over to Cameo Parkway, they auditioned for them, they got a record deal, and as soon as they hit the charts, they took their first chart hit up to number two, the Wawa Tootsie, in June of 1962. Then they came out with Don't Hang Up, also in 62, another top 10 hit. Then, of course, they made this street the most famous street in Philadelphia when they came out with South Street. Let's have a big round of applause for South Street. And let's have a big round of applause for the Orlons.
Behind us on the 6-2 song. We're going to do